we wandered up to the gates, and like everyone else, pressed our noses through the bars, and there was the guardsman marching backwards and forwards. And this guardsman seemed to be not doing exactly what he should. He was marching up and down quite normally, and then suddenly he would do what can only be described as a pirouette. He'd spun round on his walk backwards and forwards from his sentry box. And it was a bit bizarre, so I just put my phone up against the railings and just hit record and let him do his thing. It was quite amusing because he was obviously playing a bit to the crowd. The people around, some were laughing and sort of, if you like, slightly goading him on. But then my daughter said, he shouldn't be doing this, should he? It's a bit funny. It's a bit weird. And I thought, no, he probably shouldn't be. But I guess he's bored and wants to lighten it a little bit. But I guess at the end of the day, those in charge aren't going to be particularly pleased.